Born in Chicago in 1961, Isaiah Thomas's skills were apparent from a very young age. As a three-year-old, Thomas would entertain crowds during halftime of his brother's basketball games by slipping on a jersey and dribbling around the court. Thomas began his collegiate career playing at Indiana University in 1979 under legendary coach Bobby Knight. Over his 2 years as a Hoosier, Thomas would average 15.4 points and 5.7 assists per game. In his freshman year, as the second seed in the Mideast, Indiana advanced to the Sweet 16 before narrowly losing to Purdue 76-69. As a sophomore, Thomas led his Hoosiers to a 47-17 record and a berth in the Final Four. In the 1981 NCAA Championship game, Thomas and the Hoosiers down North Carolina by 13 points, 63-50. For the tournament, Thomas was named the most outstanding player. After winning the championship, Thomas decided to end his college career early for a chance in the NBA. Picked second overall by the Detroit Pistons, Thomas would go on to a Hall of Fame NBA career, even winning the NBA Finals MVP in 1990.